And an investigation is underway after shots were fired at an apartment building in Luzerne County this morning.
Police were called to Dundee Apartments in Hanover Township for reports of gunshots. Cops say 25-year-old Tyshawn Lee fired a gunshot into the occupied building before leaving the scene. A be on the lookout was issued for Lee, and he was later found in Stroudsburg by state police. He's being charged with aggravated assault and reckless endangerment.